What do you think?
Oh my God, I waited so long for that!
Well, thank you, Roy. We know one thing from history. These Bellingers know how to party. I think there's going to be one in the pits here tonight. Yeah, he started up front, but you got to hang on to it. And a lot of guys don't. Here he is, Brandon Bellinger, coming out of the car. They're telling us that the last time a Bellinger visited Victory Lane, 1998.